Hey you guys, it's the Fox at JA47. You guys, how's everyone doing? Seems like my eyes is looking black here today. Don't know why, but anyway, nevertheless, let's not worry about that. And I'm not gonna worry about it. But anyway, you guys, I'm coming at you because I am doing something like a DIY video for you guys. I found two pictures to go in my room, and I wanted to share it with you guys that I found from the Goodwill, and I told you guys that I would share some things with you that I found. So this is one of the pictures I found, and I will be doing a DIY on it. And so let me show you guys what I'll be doing on it. And so let's go ahead and get started.
This is the first time that I actually have done a DIY like this. So let's hope that it turns out pretty good. So I am pulling all the pieces up right here.
Here, and this right here is called the rustic metallic finish. And I got this from Walmart for five something. Okay, here we go, you guys. So, oh, let's go. Let's do it. Let's do it. Okay, I'm scared. Let me spray a little bit on here. Okay. Ooh, I done sprayed my tennis. Okay. That's the color I wanted. That's a beautiful color. Look. Okay. I just finished Windexing this glass down, and I just stood it up here so that the glass can dry. So we're gonna go back outside and we're going to see if the frame is dry yet. So they are finished drying, so this is what they look like.